you want a PlayStation 4 that's $600, you've got to be kidding me.